Hi, welcome to the video series of Automate and Grow, where you learn how to accelerate your business growth. Small businesses do not grow for a simple reason, that they do not cultivate leaders inside their organization. So usually the business owner or the entrepreneur serves as the leader, and his leadership abilities or her leadership abilities limit the growth of the organization, wherein the team size would grow until the size to which the leader can manage or can control or can inspire. The only way an organization can grow, especially small organizations can grow, is by creating more leaders inside their organization. And how can an organization create more leaders is by having a mechanism where every single team member is monitored on a real-time basis, and the existing leader of the organization can clearly find out the performers among the team members. So what happens because of that is, over a period of time, the existing leader can identify potential future leaders. That is, he can look at, or she can look at, transforming the followers who are there in the organization right now into future leaders. And this can be achieved through systems that are implemented in the organization. We at Rejola help companies to set up such systems, where we set up customized software to automate their entire operations, keeping in mind that various parameters of the team members can be presented to the business owner or the leader who is there right now, and future leaders can be identified and can be cultivated inside the organization, so that over a period of time the organization continues to grow by nurturing more leaders inside it. Please connect with us for a free software consultation session for your business. Automate and grow. Learn how to accelerate your business growth. Thank you.